Hi, this is me again, back from my holiday trip, and I started doing science again, which I love doing. Just before the 2 week break, I signaled in my last update that kind of strange demographic metric that I basically invented, which reflects the residual difference between the speed of migration and the speed of demographic growth. In my today's update, I develop a little bit on that metric. I show my methodology of calculation. I give you a link to an Excel spreadsheet with the actual values of that metric. Anyway, I am presenting the kind of kitchen door side of this particular path of my research. Anyway, I wish you a nice reading. Bye.